Welcome back. This is just a quick custom video. We'll be quick. We're not going to do any real painting or anything. No airbrushing. But the Porsche 944 Turbo, lovely car. I think we're going to wheel swap, a little bit of paint detail around the spoiler, and change the interior. Let's crack it open. Take the Porsche wheels off this VW, old Wellies brand, and see how they look on the Porsche. Let's get to drilling. For the post and for the screw. Should be enough. Let's pop it apart. Come on. Doesn't want to come, does it? Paint the interior tan, I think. Change these wheels out for these. We're doing this as a scrap one, isn't it? Nice Porsche style. And it made me scrap box for spares or a diorama. I'm going to use some acrylic pens, which is these. Just about every colour you could need. Idea for little touch-ups. About 12 quid, I think they were, for 24 of them. And they work well. I'm going to use it as paint rather than the pen. and get it out. Dry and give it a second coat. So, demasked, and there's the back. Next, we'll paint the interior. And paint the interior tan. And brown. Take a couple of coats. We'll give it a bit of a darker wash as well. Pick out the detail. Interior dries, we will add some detail, exhaust it, add these new wheels, pop in, reset. Wash wheels, put some glue on them, let them go hard. So, here we go, finished article. Let's put it together. Nothing really needed doing to anything else. Put the chrome screen in. Detail like so, rear detail, number plate, new wheels, like so, screw. Let's get it on the spinny thing. Okay. So that's 189 Porsche 944 Turbo, doctor's car by the looks of things, new wheels, bit of detail, and she's come up brilliant. Thanks for watching, see you in the next one.